Days after changing the definition of MSMEs, the government has decided to further revise the criteria for medium units by enhancing the investment and turnover limits to up to 50 crore rupees and 200 crore rupees respectively. Union Minister Nitin Gadkari said on Tuesday that as per the revised definition, a firm with investment up to 20 crore rupees and turnover under 100 crore rupees will be classified as medium.